remain friends, so that I can keep recording these messages. He agreed, because we need to complete what we set out to do. Document the intensive search for the mythic vault. It's not a myth. It's real. My birthday. I've been alone for an incalculable amount of time. A convict accidentally crossed over into my encampment this morning, and I allowed him to look about before I shot him in the back several times. I was immediately filled with regret upon doing this, because the human contact, no matter how awkward, would have been nice. I've decided his name was Leslie, and he had a troubled childhood where people would make fun of him for having a girl's name. And the torment eventually led Leslie to a life of crime and debauchery. There was a tattoo on his bum that looked not unlike the name Patricia. Might have been that. The experience compelled me to move the vault key fragment I found so that it could be safe. It's extremely important, so I've given it to the man known as Crazy Earl. He's not crazy. He doesn't like people. The vault key will be safe for him. I also gave him my underwear. I seem to be unable to leave camp anymore. I've collected all of the information I need to be able to find the vault, but I'm overcome with terror and instantaneous paralyzation upon any attempt to leave my confines. I believe I have some kind of psychosis. Whatever it is, I'm a prisoner of my own jail, and I will not be able to find anything without help from an outside party. I will put out feelers to see if I can get someone on this rock to grant me assistance. Perhaps I can send an off-world message to attract some vault hunters. Some company would be lovely. But I seem to have overcome my inability to leave. This will be my last recording before I scatter the echo recordings as far as I can. My echo recorder has clearly gone crazy, and if I'm not careful, I too might go insane. I will come back and resume my research when I have rid myself of this two-timing recorder.
Check me out. Oh, come on. Get down.
Are you about ready to get rolling? Hey, let's get you rolling, man.
Drive on.